Ramala arna hona lentse e re bitsang hore ke auxiliary cells that releases gastric acid. Gastric acid denatures proteins inside the food to expose their peptide bonds, the chains that link amino acids of a protein. Gastric acid also activates an enzyme in the stomach called pepsin, and pepsin breaks the bonds in the proteins to release amino acids for the use in the body. The broken down food is sent onwards to the small and large intestine where vital nutrients are absorbed.